perfect.
You guys excited for your first day?
I miss our old school.
Keys, Chris, lunch. Address. Happy, charming, positive.
Good vibes.
Okay, guys. You remember the rules. After school, no going outside. No answering the phone. Keep the door locked. Don't open it for anyone.
Well, what if it's Daddy?
Especially if it's your dad.
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Where are you not? Here I come. I invited him over to dinner next week. I thought it would be nice. So, school?
I don't know. It's fine.
How's the food?
Same.
Tastes like crap.
It's only temporary, guys. Carrie, please, eat your food. And can you take your jacket off at the table? Sit down!
Gary, take your feet off the chair.
Gary, your feet.
Take your feet down or you're going in the corner! No, I'm fine.
Guess who needs to get cleaned up?
You.
Yeah, nice try.
All right, buddy. You are getting a little old for baths, so showers are not your thing.
Are you gonna stay with me?
No, I have things to do.
But what if someone sees me?
I'll be fine. Holler if you need anything, okay?
Be the same again, will it?
No, it won't.
So, what happened with you and Daddy?
You have to understand that love can get worn out over time and get torn. Sometimes things can get patched up for good and sometimes not. Some stitches aren't strong enough to last.
Good night, guys.
Is mom gonna be okay?